every now and then, Google presents new features in their G Suite ecosystem which make these tools better and better. Today, they are presenting a new feature with PDF files. Now, if you open a PDF file, even if you are previewing it on the web, you can add comments. This is a new feature that many users will find very convenient. You can add comments in two different ways. There is a comment logo up here, which you can click and then select the area where you want to comment. Now you can highlight an area to comment, for example, this area. Okay, you select the area first and then you write your comment here. That is the first option. The second option is highlighting the word or the part of text where you want to add your comments, and then to the right of it you will find an add a comment icon that you can click, and the comment will be related to that particular part of the text that has been highlighted. In both cases, viewers of the file can see the comments and can add their own comments, so it behaves the same as in text files within Google Drive. I hope you find this new feature useful for your work. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and click on the like icon. It will help us maintain this channel. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thank you.